My favorite part of Christmas is when I go downstairs first thing in the morning and go look at the Christmas tree and all the presents.
My favorite part of Christmas is probably spending time with family and friends.
My most favorite part of Christmas is probably being with family and friends near the Christmas tree.
Sitting by the Christmas tree. What about presents?
That's one of my favorite things. Mm-hmm.
What do you miss most about Grandpa?
Taking us to the zoo.
To the zoo.
Yeah, he spends a lot of money taking us to the zoo for just three kids, including himself.
Mm-hmm. And he liked to go? That was fun?
He's really nice to go out for us.
Yeah. What's your favorite thing that Grandma says to you?
Holy cow.
You like when Grandma says, holy cow?
Yeah.
Yeah. What about Grandpa? What's your favorite thing Grandpa did with you?
When we played about 4, 3, and 4 together.
Oh, what's your favorite thing that Grandma says to you?
Another story from Grandma.
Another story from Grandma. What else? What else does she say?
Did he tell you I love you?
Yeah. That makes you laugh, huh? What about Gigi?
Her pool, and when Matthew comes over.
What about Papa?
Papa, I like when he says funny jokes. His jokes never get old.
What about Gigi?
I like when Gigi says that, when she says, when we leave, she says goodbye in a really nice way.
Yeah. And what would you like to say to your family at home?
I would like to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Do you have anything that you want to say to everybody at home?
Well, I want to say that I love them so much and thank you for taking care of me. And I think that they're awesome people.
You love them? You miss them?
Yes, I miss them very much.
I wish you a very Merry Christmas, and I love you.
From Yakima, Washington, Merry Christmas.